still one apiece. Already in this second period, Juninho set the bar. Gito's had a great chance. This is Brost. Oh, and how did he miss, Patrick? A golden chance to put Sydney 2-1 in front, and he spurred it, the new boy.
Well, he's not living up to his CV. We've been told that he does very little outside the box, but somehow he's lethal inside.